How do you know that your wisdom tooth is impacted? Hi, this is Dr. Sujit Pardeshi from SmyleXL. In the previous videos, we told you about why the wisdom teeth problems are rising and what happens when the wisdom teeth gets impacted. Now, I'll tell you today what are the five signs you can understand and know that your wisdom tooth is having some problem. The first and most important and the most obvious is the pain. Yes, if all of a sudden you feel any kind of pain at the back of your jaws, and at the same time sometimes the pain can radiate to even your ear as well as up to your head on any particular side, so that means it might have a wisdom tooth problem. In our practice, we have seen that there are a lot of patients, when they get a pain in the ear or even the headache, they land up visiting their physicians and ENT surgeons. We have seen patients who even go for CT scans and MRIs and even take treatment for the migraine for many years and months. Interestingly, it has been found that many times the pain is of the wisdom tooth rather than the ENT or any migraine pain. So remember, whenever you get a pain which radiates from the back of your jaw up to your ear and the headache, the first person to visit is dentist rather than anybody else. The second sign is the swelling. If all of a sudden, if you see that there is a swelling at the back of your gums, then there is a possibility that there is a wisdom tooth which is impacted. The third sign is food lodgment. If you find that behind the last molar tooth, the food is getting stuck, which you are unable to remove, it is a sign that there is probably a wisdom tooth which is diagonally or completely horizontally impacted, and that's the reason the food is getting stuck there. So in that case, you need to visit your dentist at the earliest. The fourth sign is swelling to the jaw from outside, which is very easily visible. And many times such swelling always accomplishes with the pain. So when you have swelling, which is external swelling to the jaw, you must visit your dentist at the earliest. And the fifth sign is many times when the wisdom teeth give problem or they get impacted, there is a restricted opening of the mouth. You are unable to open your mouth fully. If you find any of these five signs, pain, then swelling on the gums in the end, food lodgment, swelling from outside, and restricted mouth opening, it is the time and warning that you must visit your dentist at the earliest. So that if there is wisdom tooth problem, and which can really get bigger to any level, it's always better that you get it treated at the earliest. So share this video with everybody, because a lot of people nowadays have wisdom teeth problem. Stay tuned with SmyleXL, subscribe to our channel, hit the notification bell, and in the next video, I'll tell you the treatment about how to take care of the wisdom teeth trouble. Till then, this is Dr. Sujit Pardeshi signing off from SmyleXL. Thank you.